We are Gevard Lanou from Deinze, Belgium. They call us the small loft with the big results. Every year we start the season only with 12 cocks and 12 hens. Also we breed first round of 40 youngsters. And that's it. Because the health problems of my pigeon partner Carlos, we are obligated to stop with our pigeons. All our pigeons will be sold and we only keep a late round of 24 youngsters. It's a pity we have to sell, because after 20 years with the race together, we are at the top of our success. For example, last year we had the first Olympiad pigeon from Belgium with our pigeon Ivanka. This pigeon is one of our best pigeon we ever had. In our career, several times we were in the five first national, but we had to wait until last year to have the first national on Argentum with our hen Enable. This was a hard and honest race of 1,200 meters. We are very proud of this victory. One of our other pigeons is Platina. She won the first ace pigeon middle distance provincial and also the fifth ace pigeon national. And since she is on the breeding loft, she is the hen with the golden eggs. Three of her grandchildren were classified in the top eight of the ace pigeons in East Flanders, a very strong province. All these top pigeons will be sold in our auction end of November.